Here's a cyan filter, one of our subtractive primaries, up against a glass door. I'm going to now place a yellow filter so that it partially overlaps the cyan filter. The overlap gives us green. Finally, I have magenta as the third primary, and as I cover the blue, this cyan, I get a real deep blue. And when I cover the yellow, I get a red. When all three overlap, we get black.